I'm gonna go casual.
Yep.
Start here.
Might be with a mouse or something.
I have a mouse. Oh, you mean an actual mouse?
I'll see how it goes. See how.
This isn't bad. I've actually played games using it like a gamepad, where my right thumb uses this like an analog stick, and
right.
and WASD is move.
Really?
Yeah. And then you tap to shoot.
Okay.
The inhabitants of the city of Southport have reported attacks by highwaymen and other roaming outlaws. You must take a battalion to Southport to bolster the city's defences. Good luck, General. I guess you're going to tell me what to do as I get into it. Objective.
Take your lance from any enemy attack. Build defensive towers.
Ah,
there you go.
It's tower defense. Tower construction.
Click a flag or a post. Choose the tower you want. Go.
Next. Archer tower. Barracks, soldiers block engines, mages guild, high damage, armor piercing. Deals area damage.
So I think this is originally a mobile game.
Okay.
And it came out.
The art looks really nice on the big television.
Yeah. It came out after the fact on PC.
Now, I'm not very good at tower defense games. Truth be told.
It looks nice, but you can definitely tell that it's from mobile because you've got the pause button in the top corner and stuff like that.
Yeah, yeah.
But it's definitely been properly done. It's all scaled differently.
It's similar to when I played North and South, with they had an iOS version of that as well, and the PC version had HUD elements that stayed behind from the mobile version, but it at least functioned really nicely on a mouse and keyboard still. And they added keyboard shortcuts, actually, which you...
I'm not sure if you have to initiate something, or you have to use all of them, maybe?
I've got one and two keys at the bottom as well, here.
So whilst you're in combat, I guess,
yeah.
Maybe something. But maybe try... Okay, maybe that's it. Okay, yeah.
Oh, yeah,
start
it's the same icon as... Yeah. Oh, it's like as
so
a...
you can learn about each enemy.
Okay.
But you've still got 55 gold.
Oh wait, cell tower. Oh, okay, no. 55 gold isn't enough to buy anything, I don't think. No. Animations are cool.
Okay, that's the course, a quarter of the wave.
Click to call it early.
Oh no, okay, that's... Okay, it's a new wave, but it will come after a certain
time. Yeah, yeah. But if I'm already prepared, I can just go for it.
Yeah.
Maybe I shouldn't have played casual, but at least we get to see what the game's about.
Yeah.
Alright, I've nearly got enough money to buy something else now. I've got another Archer Tower.
Yeah. Until on that start, then by the time they get to your soldiers.
New special power. Reinforcements are free, and you can call them every 10 seconds.
Is this number two?
Yeah, that's two on
so
the keyboard.
You just jam it every 10 seconds.
Yeah.
Once. But it's for your troops, right? On the ground?
I guess it's called it. Oh, it's clicking the road.
Oh, just click where you want them to be.
So I'm going to.
Every 10 seconds, just. So it's already coming. Drop them down the cooldown. Do they disappear? Pretty cool. Oh, you can
wow.
Just stack them.
I can just stack them on the road.
Yeah.
Oh, they do disappear.
Okay, so only two at a time? Or after a limited time?
Yeah, I guess they time out after a few seconds. Well, might as well save it now. I can call this next wave.
If it's only 4 gold, you can buy one of the early, one of the simpler items for the posts. I think you should just reinforce the top two. More arrows, like faster arrows, maybe.
Hey, can I do that?
I think so.
I missed that.
Right. Well, end of this wave. Check it out. Oh, okay. No, sorry. It was not a tower.
I thought you were
clicking on the existing.
No, you can upgrade them. So I've got these barracks here.
Your tips, stuff on the side.
It's in the back.
Touch the subjects.
Armored enemies.
Okay.
So they resist from the two towers I'm actually using. So I should put a mage down or something, or save up for a mage.
And you can also push your troops out with the blue...
rally points.
So you select the tower with the... Okay. And then you select...
Do I just have rally points?
No.
Okay. So I can... Well, I'm actually quite happy with...
But if you put them up earlier, they'll get used. And they'll also be within... They'll be within range still of that central tower. The archers.
I see. We want to move them past these guys though. That's kind of foolish. That worked out. I'm gonna get a mage tower in a bit.
I think we're overthinking this for the difficulty that.
Yeah, sure. Rain of fire.
Blast your enemies with fire. Cooldown. It's another power. So you still got number two to use and number one. This is the last wave. You got number two.
That was very satisfying. You're number two.
Oh. Alright. What's that?
Yeah, victory. So now I can buy upgrades for my towers.
Right. The settings option in the top left, outside the screen, maybe you can up the difficulty. Or maybe that's just it for this save. Alright.
I can.
Yeah, do it. Maybe not hard. Just to see what the difference is between casual and normal.
Okay.
Alright, upgrades.
These are upgrades.
So the archers are awesome. Marksman towers return 9% value when sold. Oh, that's not really.
That's not much of an upgrade. I'm not gonna say.
But you have to do that to get to the next one, which is better accuracy, better arrows.
And I've got 3 stars, and that's worth 1 star. Attack range. Piercing shots.
Yeah,
so maybe I get these
one.
Two.
I think you should get those two, and then one of the others.
Okay. And the barracks as well, because they're cheap.
Yeah.
Train soldier with more health.
Yeah, that's worth it. Okay.
I guess you sell the archer towers. When you start leveling, well, when the enemies start getting tougher, I guess, and archer towers are no longer effective.
Yeah.
So I get
the waves will be different. So once they get rid of the normal enemies and they start having
And I get my money back for doing so.
That's 90% of it. So.
Yeah.
Okay. Story. Something.
Towards the defenses roll.
They're attacking you.
Yeah. Defend. With towers. You can upgrade your towers up to level 2, because there are upgrades available.
Yeah.
I really like the art in this.
Okay. Yeah, me too. And the animation of the sort of trotting along and then...
Yeah, and the melee combat between...
I just like that the archers are actually letting arrows loose.
Yeah.
Not just, they're just dropping out the top of them.
Cool. Do I just front load this?
I think so.
Yeah.
Gives you time to consider. I think maybe you should have had an archer for that first one. But this in the middle with the deuce means you could move them on the other side of the road.
I see. The archers aren't going to... Yeah, they are going to shoot.
Yeah, but later on, by that time, your guys have already taken quite a pounding.
But I wanted to see if they respawn if they die, actually. Does the barracks...
I imagine between waves they do.
Yeah, does the barracks give you more troops? That's pretty rough.
This is normal difficulty.
Yeah, yeah, this is normal.
Okay, you've got the... Yep. Okay, that's sort of the last ditch, I think. Save that for last ditch.
Yeah.
If they slip through.
Well, you got past those guys there.
But this is still wave one. Oh, no, this is wave two. It started,
yeah.
It just went.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it passed us by.
Okay.
I can't upgrade yet.
You've only got 73. I would wait and upgrade that.
Yeah.
I thinned them out with the... Oh, Christ, the meteor thing's taking a while.
Yeah, that's...
So it's probably slower for the difficulty as well, like 30 seconds instead of 10 or something.
Easy was definitely too easy earlier.
Yeah. Well, this is more exciting.
We'll go tip. Strategy basics. Barracks are good for blocking the enemy, but lacking attack power. Make sure you have enough firepower to support them. So yeah, you build them near archer towers, basically.
Mm-hmm.
So while they're stopped, the archers take them out.
Yeah.
I have 100 now,
yeah,
so I'm going to...
Yeah, 110, I do that. Is it immediate?
Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, that's it.
Different. Usually a build time built in.
Yeah, I like it. I'm not good at tower defense games, so this is approachable and friendly, and
yeah.
It looks like it's just difficult enough to keep me thinking.
Yeah. Okay.
He has,
okay, it's fine. We're good. So what would you want to put on that next spot? New enemy. Oh, Christ, they're fast.
Oh, wow, they're really quick. What's going on with these guys? Very fast. Can dodge melee attacks. Yeah, I wonder if...
Oh, dear. Okay, you got that meteor in time. You're gonna have to. Alright. Yeah, you definitely have to hold on to those guys.
Yeah. I'm gonna put barracks here, so they have to get slowed down and get maged.
So, is that just gonna spew stuff from that tower now? Is it similar
yeah.
to an archer thing?
Yeah, it's like an archer thing, but for high armored enemies.
Okay. These are armored, these guys. Nice.
Thin them out.
Yeah, there's 7 of them. Okay. The next wave is already winding up. Yeah. Again, this is where you can slow them down and use the meteor if it was often enough. Okay. Yes. And then another archer on that corner, I think, and you'd be set.
This is fun. As I said, I'm not usually a fan of tower defense. I think the tower defense is important that you like the graphical theme that surrounds the gameplay as well.
Yeah, I've tried several, and yeah, this one's really cool.
Yeah, I like the sound as well, the music, the sound, everything's good. I think the two battle reminds me of Age of Empires and those kind of games. I really like those games.
Oh.
Archer did,
isn't it? Yeah. Okay, they slowed them down. Good.
It's alright.
They did their thing.
I had it.
Oh. Nice. That was good. Oh, more armored guys coming through. Yes. Ooh.
Didn't get as many as I wanted.
No.
So my barracks are dead.
For this wave already.
There you go.
This is the last wave.
No, they respawn in real time.
Okay. Doesn't indicate though. Come on, archers. Come on, archers. You got 100. Yes, nice. Okay, you're looking at
9. Just pimped up this corner here.
You got ready to bring the number 2 thing in.
Yeah, yeah. Run number 2 all over them. It's good. It's really fun. think what I like the two special attacks and the fact that you really do need them.
Yeah.
You have to think about using
them. Whether you want to.
Yeah. It's not just you sit back and watch the towers do their job.
Yeah.
Which a lot of tower defense games are for me anyway.
Yeah.
I'm not very well versed in the genre, to be fair, but I'm sure there are great tower defense games. But this is cool.
Yeah. And as I said, it's on. You could grab it on an iPad as well.
Shall we crank it too hard and
just
watch me lose?
Yeah, see if we can scrape through.
And we'll call this the last round.
Yeah. Okay, you got upgrades though, user.
Oh, yeah, of course.
What's the next archer?
Archer to improve armor.
What's the next archer thing? Piercing shots ignore a portion of enemy physical armor.
Hmm. And then the mage one. Increases his attack range.
You got three though. So what's the meteor thing? Maybe it's just faster.
Rather farmers have additional health and deal a little more damage.
And the other one is
additional meteors.
So better damage, but still takes the same amount of time to respawn.
I might take this.
Yeah.
Just because you get to use them every 10 seconds.
Right, yeah.
I've only got one star,
it's
so...
It's either that or the... If you're going to use the...
Improved armor.
Wizards.
Yeah. No, I think the barracks are going to be down early.
Yep.
And
is there a fourth type of tower that you've not used yet?
Yes, there is.
Bombs?
Artillery. I haven't used artillery. And what difficulty? We're on hard, right?
Yes, we are.
Yep. All right.
Great for me.
Yeah. And then a wizard on the top one, I think.
Straight away?
I think so.
Just front load it?
I think so.
Area damage. Okay.
I think the front is all about thinning them out.
Okay.
Oh, but there's two. They can come from two different places. It looks
Wait,
like.
What?
There's two.
Oh,
forks.
No! at the moment, they're coming from up here.
Yeah, but, and there's 11 waves.
Oh, wow. I wonder if that was just the map or anything to do with the difficulty. I think it's the map, isn't it?
The map would be the map, but it will be the number of waves, I think.
Yeah.
Or just the thickness of each wave that is the difficulty.
Use my farmers as I've got them.
Hold on to the meteor in case...
Yeah, yeah, I'm going to
use
the meteor.
Kind of weakness.
I'll wait for them to get down here before I start thinking about that.
I think you should have something on that bit in the middle, though. That one.
Well, I was going to put a barracks here, so you can have them here and here.
Right.
I bet you later waves, they
yeah.
They come down both. So I'm going to...
Yeah,
I'm prepare for
them. Leave them there. Leave them... No, they're not going to get used now. Yeah, but you need to put them there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, so they come around this corner,
yeah,
and then they double
so
up.
So leave them there, so regardless of which direction, which one they're coming from.
I understand.
And maybe an archer one on this, in the three in a row.
Yeah.
An archer there. Or the one on the end.
Okay.
Okay, these guys will take quite some beating. Okay,
here we
it's
go.
Already, yeah, wave three, and you've already got a pincer attack.
As soon as I hit 70, I'm putting an archer here.
Go.
Go, go.
Yeah. Yeah, because on the other one, the lower side wouldn't get picked up.
Yeah. I thought I was going to sneak past there, that one.
You deserve the archers on the back side. Once they loop back round, the archers will be able to finish them off.
These two are right.
Alright.
No! Seems to be doing okay. He said.
Just need something more in this corner. I've nearly got enough for something small. Yeah, you got enough for something small, but it's whether you want to wait for that 100.
Yeah, I was thinking of upgrading.
Right. That one's
Maybe I upgrade these guys. Better train and equip than basic militia.
Yeah, and then you just got to worry about the bottom lane. I just call it a lane. Why not? Just go for it.
Yeah, it's a lane. It's a lane or a road, right?
Yeah. Wow. That's horrible. Your number twos are about to... Alright, number twos.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm spamming them there, basically.
Yeah. There he says. Nice. Your guy's
number 22, I can upgrade.
That would
really
these guys. Definitely.
Slowing them down is key, I think, at the moment.
Especially, if you've got archers. That one in the middle, the closest one is well placed. Okay. Number two is ready. Not sure if the wizard's doing much. I'm not really been paying attention.
No.
Ooh. Ooh. Nice. All right. Saved it. Halfway through. This is the middle wave.
They've been slipping past in only wave 6, 5 of 11, so...
Yeah.
I'm already mentally preparing for failure in the final waves.
Alright, what are you looking to do?
I was going to put artillery on this corner.
Okay.
Actually, maybe I'll put it here. Without any,
I think in the centre one, actually the one on the right.
This one here?
Down and
this one here?
Yeah.
Or all the way down there?
No, that one.
I have no idea how it fires or anything,
okay.
That's the problem.
Yeah, that one.
Like, does it shoot
hit
down there like that? Got a new enemy now as well.
Some voodoo. Shaman.
Healers.
Oh,
can heal allies. I'm putting it here.
Okay.
It's doing it.
Yeah. Wow.
Wow, it didn't kill him.
Okay, but it's quite quick. This is good. This is where you need to slow them down on this corner, and then you need an archer, or maybe even more troops. Something like that. Troops on the arc. They're not reaching this corner. Oh my god. Okay, you need to meet all these dudes as well.
No, I'm okay.
No? Well, wait until... Because that dude's healing them.
Oh, I see. Yeah, and he's gone. He's gone for a runner. Oh, I've messed it up.
Oh,
is that enough?
It's not enough. Those dudes are heavy. That guy's just slipping through. He's not out.
He's gone, he's gone. I guess that's a loop. That's a loss, Wes.
No, you can take... You got health. You got 19 health, 18 health. So you can let 20 through. You can let 19 through. But yeah, that was
brutal.
Yeah. You're already up to wave 9 though. Loads of waves just came close proximity.
You actually look at their health bar if you click on the
unit. Oh, you
click on the unit.
Okay. You got number twos. You got 100. You need to. Meteor's about to come back.
Yeah. I'm hoping it's going to come back while these guys are stopped.
Come on.
No!
You can still use it right at the back end. But it's... Do it! Do it! No, you lost one.
Well, it's the same until the last second, but...
Yeah.
I got a lot of money, I've not been using it.
Oh my goodness.
Wow, how do we deal with this?
This is it. This last bit.
That's it.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2... That's it, that last one.
Oh, defeat. Wave 9 of 11. Well, so, when they say, like, you have to be good at these kind of games, they weren't kidding. That's fun, though.
Yeah.
I like it a lot. I probably wouldn't ever actually play it on the hardest difficulty.
No.
I would just play it on the
but
normal
good
one
to see
and enjoy
what
it.
The difference is.
Yeah, yeah. I guess when you first play it on casual, you get worried, like, oh, is this actually so easy? It's not going to be an enjoyable challenge, but... No, I like it.
Cool.
A tower defense game, I like.
Nice.